right. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laurent Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, Hollywood honors performer Rick Springfield.
Pretty amazing day. First of all, I would like to just say what an honor it is to be part of a ceremony like this, and thank Rick and his family for inviting me. It's an absolute pleasure that I won't ever forget. What I have with this guy is a relationship that is so clean and so pure. He's got such an open heart. It's an honor, and the one thing that I look up to the most is that if you talk to him at any point, he is a family man. He loves his wife and his family more than anything, and that is something that I look up to. It just goes to show you can be an artist and be a man that is a loving person at all times, especially to his family. So I appreciate that so much. Congratulations, sir. It's an honor.
40 years ago, we used to walk down this street to go to the movies. So it's, and I'm beginning to wonder if you respect these things like you would graves, like you have to walk around them now and you can't walk on top of them. I would like to say this was a surprise, but looking back and looking forward then, this was a day that I think we both knew was going to happen. He was so driven the entire time. He is the hardest working person I have ever known. Truly, there's no other man on the planet that I love more. And I'm so very proud of you.
I met Rick Springfield in 1988. We both had mullets, as I remember. This guy is a killer songwriter, really great songwriter. And I was really influenced and inspired by Rick's songwriting. So I was thrilled to meet him. We became friends that night, and we've been friends to this day. And now here we are, him getting his star on the Walk of Fame, 2014. I'm honored to be here to celebrate this really wonderful man, and congratulations, buddy.
On that note, it's time to hear from you, but let me just say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Rick Springfield Day in Hollywood.
That was really painful standing up there all that time, let me just say. Thank you guys, everybody here, and everybody, every fan of anyone who's ever bought any of my music or book or watched any television show or been a fan. You own this as much as I do. You're the reason that this is here. I used to live two blocks down here when I first moved here in 1972 from Australia. And I had a lot of time on my hands back then. And I used to walk up and down this boulevard looking for all the other Australian stars like Rod Taylor and Errol Flynn and Joan Sutherland. And to have my name on here now is very meaningful to me. That 21-year-old guy who used to walk up and down here wished one day that his name would be on this sidewalk. So I'm very proud of this, and I dedicate it to the memory of my father, who I love very much and who passed away just as my career was starting to begin. So God bless all you guys, and thank you very much.
All right.
See you when.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Rick Springfield.
I'm really thankful to the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce to give me this honor. It's pretty spectacular, and there's really not much above this when you're for an artist, a singer, actor, whatever. I mean, it's a really, it's kind of old Hollywood, a piece of old Hollywood, and it's very, as a young guy from Australia walking along this street when I was 21 and seeing all the stars and thinking one day I might have one here, it's pretty amazing.
It's still a part of like old Hollywood.